And here comes the man.
The following is a six-woman tag team match. Introducing first, from Dublin, Ireland, one half of the Women's Tag Team Champions, Becky Lynch!
Becky Lynch went from the pre-show at WrestleMania 34 to winning the main event of WrestleMania a year later.
One belt the Raw and SmackDown Women's Championship that night on the grandest stage.
Here comes the Queen of Extreme.
And from Sanford, North Carolina, one half of the Women's Tag Team Champions, Lita.
Lita is undoubtedly an inspiration for the entire women's division in WWE.
Lita looking to inspire even more with her performance here tonight.
It is time to take things to the extreme.
Canada's greatest export has arrived.
And from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, Trish Stratus.
Trish Stratus, no stranger to WrestleMania. In fact, an event that she has competed at on five different occasions.
And Trish excels in high-pressure situations, all but one of those matches were for a women's championship, Saxton.
She is a woman who is here to take control.
And representing Damage Control from San Jose, California, Bayley.
A childhood dream to be on the grandest stage.
Well, I don't see the same Bayley who used to write school papers about her dreams in this moment.
That's because this Bayley inspires a generation. She is the epitome of ambition, a true role model.
One of the most anticipated matches we've had in quite some time. And this woman is the reason why.
Gentlemen, are you ready? I think Dakota Kai is about to get her kicked.
I see what you did there. Look at that intimidating scowl.
And representing Damage Control from Auckland, New Zealand, Dakota Kai.
A world-traveled competitor has taken her game to the next level since joining Damage Control.
Well, some would say Kai's got a questionable attitude. But besides that, she's proven she will do anything to win.
Well, now she has even more help in the form of Damage Control.
Perhaps the best female high flyer in WWE, Io Sky.
And you can never discount the backup, the control on the ground every time Io is around.
Representing Damage Control from Tokyo, Japan, Io Sky.
An NXT Women's Tag Team Champion, a Dusty Classic winner, NXT Women's Champion, and multiple time WWE Women's Tag Team Champion.
Yeah, there is truly no limit to the future success of Io Sky, especially with Damage Control by her side. Well, lover or hater, Sky has one of the best moonsaults in all of WWE.
You're right about that, Saxton. If we're lucky, we'll see another one tonight.
The genius of the Sky about to assert control. Here we go again. 3-on-3 action underway now.
The ultimate sign of disrespect.
Snap suplex. Penny predicament, shoulders down.
She's trying to drain some energy with that early cover. She's on unsteady legs in the corner. Needs to recover.
Double knees.
Uh-oh.
A tag. Opponent off the ropes. Double big back body drop.
Will it be?
I think so. Coming to the rescue.
Jumping stop to the gut.
Corey, we know a six-woman tag team match can devolve into chaos rather quickly. Any strategy on how to avoid that here?
Things can take a hard left turn quick in a match like this. The key is to let cooler heads prevail. As difficult as that may be at times with emotion.
She's going for it. This could be.
And she's able to stop the count early.
She kicked out there, but I don't know how much more she can take.
Ah, look at this. Hairpin neck slam.
Gets tagged in.
Here. Ooh, look at her answering back.
Tag made, she's in.
Neckbreaker.
Boom. Devastating elbow.
Hooked up.
Into the corner.
This competitor has such a deep arsenal. We're about to see more of it.
Springboard head scissor.
Boom, face first.
Throws her back in from ringside.
Across the top rope, all the way to the floor.
Lita
reverse
twist.
amazing effort by her.
Beautiful athleticism.
And she makes it to her partner. Tag. Bam, what a slam. Body uppercut. What a nasty knee lift.
Nicely done.
Short 12 line hits its mark. Clothesline.
Becky in full control here.
Rollins, manhandle slam.
Does that finish Bayley off?
Physical match from these combatants, and the wear and tear is starting to show.
And now the time where the smartest competitor needs to take advantage of the situation. Needs to figure out the quickest way to end this.
Kick right on point. And an elbow. Ooh, an apron slap. Disrespectful.
Rocking right now. Can you blame him?
She's tagged in.
The man setting her up for the manhandle slam.
Will that sew this up for Becky.
And did you hear the impact of that?
And a drop kick.
Picture perfect.
She kicked out.
You and I both, Byron.
Piercing elbow drop. Face drop passed. Stinging right to the back.
Nice takedown.
Did she go there? She kicks out with force.
How have we not claimed a winner yet?
So these superstars are holding nothing back.
Trish Stratus with Stratus fashion.
That could end Bayley's night.
Drop kicked all the way to the floor. Hoping to end it here.
Shocked that she kicked out.
You and I both, Byron.
And that was a well-targeted attack. Turnbuckle's the only thing keeping her upright.
Bayley avoids the assault.
What a reversal by Bayley. Snap suplex.
Right to the chest.
Question, how much is it worth? How much is it worth to continue through the agony?
It's obviously worth everything. Obviously worth every drop of sweat on the ground.
Stop it! Bayley setting her up!
Isn't enough for Bayley.
Cover!
Adversity here.
for the action they're seeing.
It is cover here!
It's a new yoga technique. Relax.
And there's the tag. Becky Lynch into the ring.
Boom! What an uppercut.
Jarring.
Keep fighting.
Stopped him in their tracks with a kick to the gut.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
And this has got to be it. Oh, what a save.
Corey, that should have been three.
I couldn't agree more.
There she goes.
Uppercut. That'll cost some teeth.
Becky's showing no restraint.
Gonna be tough to slow Becky down now.
And a drop kick.
Picture perfect.
She sent back in under the ropes. And that was a successful bit of offense with that maneuver.
Becky Lynch looking for it.
Oh, a slam.
That has got to be the one.
Two. It wasn't enough. She kicked out.
Forced to re-strategize, being unable to produce the results she looked for.
Timely reversal on Lynch. Counter upon counter, great minds thinking alike.
Into the corner now.
She keeps delivering shots to the torso.
She's been effectively targeting that area throughout this match.
Lita setting it up.
First twist of fate.
Up goes Lita, thinking extreme.
Precision.
That's another focused attack to her torso area.
team blow after blow taken up in that area. Something needs to be done.
You have to show some remorse at this point, some compassion, and end.
Trish Stratus with greatest faction.
This war is all but over.
Drop picked all the way to the floor.
Let's take another look at these women in action.
Here are your winners, Becky Lynch, Lita, and Trish Stratus.
Big win for these three here tonight. To quote a pair of awesome scholars.